PRCI inside, set to go for this classic cup race. And that 2022 Pilracom Classic Cup race now on the way. Super Suerte shows alertness at the start. Boss Emong right behind in second, then racing in third, Pangalusian Island. Shining Vic comes next, then followed by War Cannon and Isla. Puting Bato is the early trailer as they leave the straight. Super Suerte, Boss Emong goes in front by a narrow lead, then racing in third still is Pangalusian Island as they round at the three-port mouthpole. We've got Boss Emong running on the outside by three-quarters of a length. Super Suerte in second, then Pangalusian Island, Shining Vic, War Cannon and Isla. Puting Bato still running at the tail of the field, heading towards the half-mile pole. These two fighting it out for the lead, running by the rail. Super Suerte, Boss Emong is on the outside, Pangalusian Island, Shining Big. Then comes War Cannon, Isla, Puting Bato in that order, rounding at a 600 in a one-on-one situation. Super Suerte, Boss Emong is on the outside as they race at the final corner, and where the race is getting more exciting. Boss Emong, Super Suerte by the rail. The big horse, Boss Emong, running on the outside. The small horse, Super Suerte, is by the rail. With Boss Emong leveling up, Super Suerte fighting back down on the inside. And now the stretch and leading the finish line right from the start of the race. These two are giving all out. Super Suerte regains the lead and about to win the race. And finally, it's Super Suerte, Boss Emong, War Cannon, Isla Puting Bato, Pangalusian Island, and Shining Big completing the arrival of six.
Okay. 3-6, an official order of arrival, Super Suerte crossing the wire first. Panoorin na po muna natin ang instant replay.